SSA. The Organization of Former Members of the SS. It was formed at the end of the war to help SS men to disappear, to get them out of Germany, set them up with new identities. Thousands were given forged documents.
The war has been over for 20 years.
But the Odessa's grown like a spider's web. It stretches to many countries, Argentina, Egypt, Spain, Paraguay. And the center is in Germany. Today. After the war, they set out to infiltrate every facet of life. Commerce, the judges, the lawyers, local government, even the police.
That takes a lot of money, eh?
Money. They have millions. The SS smuggled out most of their gold and art treasures just before Germany collapsed. A large part lies in vaults under the pavements of Zurich, Switzerland. Oh, yes. They have got plenty. Recognize these?
The members of the Hamburg Police Department.
Now spread the paper out. SS, 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 SS. And those two, Odessa. Interesting, huh? There are thousands of these people at large. So what is so special about Rochman?
Herr Wiesenthal. You read the diary.
Rochman Edward, blue file, criminal at large. Rochman was captured by the British on December 20th, 1947 in Graz. He was put under escort on a train from Munich. He escaped from his guards when he went to the lavatory. They broke the door down. But the window was open, and Rochman gone. They found his tracks in the snow. He had evidently injured himself, but he got away and made contact with the Odessa. They would give him one of these.
Passport?
Not an ordinary passport, a forged passport. For someone in the Odessa, and with it a new identity, a new birth certificate, a new job, a new life. By the way, this one was caught. Find the man who deals with these things, and you will be closer to finding Rochman.
I don't even know what Rochman looks like.
Rochman.
When was this taken?
9 years ago, in South America. The man who took the photograph said he had a limp. Probably the result of his fall from the train.
May I borrow this?
I will make a photocopy.